I'm Andrew Weiss. I'm Vice President for Studies at the Carnegie Endowment, and I oversee our work on Russia. So the Russians are enjoying watching the United States essentially become radioactive in the international system and see our leader, Donald Trump, basically running away from decades-long U.S. commitments to our alliances, to our friendships around the world, and to kind of put everything on a very crass transactional basis. That's music to the Russians' ears. They would love to basically remove values, remove issues of human rights, or Russia's involvement in U.S. elections in 2016, and basically get down to business. So for them to basically turn the page with the United States and treat every issue as purely an isolation and a transactional issue at that is to them the best of all worlds.